Here we are at Soldier Field for this exciting matchup between the 49ers and the Bears. This is a game today that could come down to the two running backs, two of the real stars of the sport, two players who went in fantasy drafts really high. How do you see this one going down today?
Yeah, and how's your fantasy team?
Well, we won't talk about that.
Let's talk about good things. But, you know, these two teams are stars. You know why? Because we can see how the football team is built. And I think there's no doubt about it. The offensive line's a big part of it. They always have hope. If they block their guy a little bit, these running backs can make a big play out of it.
Hester's in the slot. First and 10. Hester's going to secure the handoff. Has the first down. Now looking for more.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense. Running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains.
And here he goes. How you perform inside the red zone is often the difference in a game, and we'll get an early taste of that.
No doubt about it, Jim. You got to be creative when you get in the red zone. We'll see what the offense calls.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. Gains 16.
Quarterbacks not thrown enough in this league anymore. A lot of teams don't do it because it takes a strong-arm quarterback to get it done. That was a terrific throw up the field that time.
That reception gave them the first down. Hester's handed the football. Now Slatton jams it across the goal line for the touchdown.
When you get close to the goal line like this, no messing around. Don't think about being cute. Throwing the football, show some guts, show some power, and run it. They did, and they get the touchdown.
Shifts away. Davis usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Gore. Now makes the move to the right. Imposing their will early on the defense with a solid effort on the ground.
Yeah, we talk so much, don't we, about the passing game in the NFL, but it's still about who can out-hit the other one. And right now, the offense, they are winning that battle. Nice run.
Davis has moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot. Good piece of tackling.
It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you got to create when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind the defense up. Another first down for this offense running the football.
They knocked him down behind the line of scrimmage.
So many things you can do on first down. And what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Second and 14. Looks to his left. Going to take it the distance. The 20. The 10. All the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
Count it. The Bears are ready to return the kick. They'll take it at the 20. On first down. The quarterback will hand it off. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
Get ready.
Second down and a long way to go. He's going to the left. In the end, it picks up only a yard. Matt Forte lined up in the backfield. Makes the grab. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first. And now we've got a fourth down situation. The 49ers come out in a dime package. With two hands, he has it.
Bad play call that time by the defensive coordinator. It's fourth and short. There's only a couple plays you know the offense is going to run. They were not ready, and they give up a big first down.
Hester's going to take the handoff now.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
From the shotgun, throwing now to his left, incomplete.
As much as these guys practice during the offseason, training camp, during the week, you think receivers and quarterbacks would always be on the same page. That time they were not, and it's another incomplete pass.
He makes the catch. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Marshall's got the cool hands on a pass that had a lot of heat.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Chicago in for the score.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps when the receiver got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that stuff there.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. Robbie Gold ready to kick it. They stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Davis, a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Drives ahead. And he's brought down by Lance Briggs.
Well, that's just a good old physical run by the offense there. And it's good for a few yards and gets him another first down.
Lined up in the pistol formation. On first down, it's back to the ground game. The 49ers in the pistol. Second and four. Throws to the right. Jumps up and comes down with it.
Coughed up the football.
Oh, they cough up the football and the defense takes possession. Escapes the hit. He's out of bounds. Great job by the defense, forcing and recovering the fumble.
You said the appropriate word there, forcing. And the hit was so solid and so good, the offensive player had no choice. He had to give up the football.
And as the first quarter comes to a close, we'll take a short break before the beginning of the second here in Chicago, Illinois. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And Davis is playing out of position in the backfield here.
Got a little crease.
Pure determination. What a run. Touchdown.
To me, still one of the most exciting plays in NFL football. A long running play for a touchdown. And how about that one? It had it all in its speed. Good moves, good blocks. Exciting touchdown.
Tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Matt Forte lined up in the backfield. First and 10.
They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Hester's going to get set in the slot for this snap. It into his body.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
He'll fire it out to the left.
And he pulls it in. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read, but these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time, in double coverage.
Ball is out. The defense has the football. On his way.
The 40. He's got a wide open alley. The 20. The 10.
Touchdown. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
Anytime you're on the offensive side and you fumble, and the defense picks it up and takes it for a long touchdown, wow, that is hard to overcome. So what a job by the defense. Very opportunistic. Take advantage of those situations when they come up.
And a flag is down.
Delayed game, offense.
The 49ers for the extra point. Extra point is good. Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Bears official. The injury appears to be minor, so the trainers are just looking him over one last time, and then he'll get back on the field.
49ers setting up for the kickoff. Got the hand up into the sky, and that means fair catch. The 49ers will come out in the dime, challenging the defenders to the right side. The Bears get a first down.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play-action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
First and 10. Eyeing that left side, and incomplete.
Just stick the football on him. When you see a receiver run a route like this, they're going to the corner, drive it, throw it on a line drive, so that way there can't be a mistake. Let's go.
Second down coming up. Looking to the right side and throwing. Bennett's got it on a pass, had some heat on it.
Well, it was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. Incomplete and almost intercepted.
When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
Offense lines up here. Second and 10.
Completion this time.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, Jim, I know his family's watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury.
Touchdown and drawing close.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
Looking across the middle. So put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. Tight end, but now shifted into the backfield.
First and 10.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Terrible throw by the quarterback. Terrible route by the wide receiver. Oh, wow, what a shock. The football was incomplete.
The 49ers will approach this play from out of the pistol. Second and 10. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And he is tackled at the 44.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
Davis is usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. First and 10. Gore is going to get it again here.
They deck him in the backfield.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second and 13.
Good fake.
Getting away from the pressure. He'll fire it out to the left and sailing out of bounds. Kendall Hunter is in the backfield. Kaepernick standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
The reception, easy, wide open. Touchdown.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown.
How much does this sting? They get the touchdown, but still they fail to get the two.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team. It's a terrible decision. Now we'll find out that 1 point comes back to haunt them.
Works out about 40% of the time if you look. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. Ready to swing his leg as aggressively as possible and send the football down to the end zone. Hester's got a chance to return this one. Spins away from the hit. Breaks away. First down on the way. Throws to the right. And the throw is incomplete.
I don't know what was more terrible. That was a terrible route. Terrible throw by the quarterback. Oh, and what a shock. It's incomplete.
They come out in the dime package. To Marshall. An incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
What a catch.
Now, there's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
To Marshall, but it's incomplete.
In the NFL, you got to throw the football deep down the field, but the quarterback just, he overthrows it.
Offense lines up here. Out of the shotgun formation. He'll throw it over the middle. Bennett's going to pull in the bullet pass. Muscles through the defender.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Bennett's got it on the handoff. Touchdown. Closed again.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first and goal and you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if it gets to third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
Oh, it's a fake. Challenging the defense. Ball's picked off. Could have taken the 1 point gimme. They went for the two and they are turned away. That's a timeout call. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. Is turned away and the receiving team has it. Davis, a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Frank Gore gets it here. Slips past one player. Setting up in the pistol on this play. Second and nine. Going to lose yards here.
Well, this defense all over that play. They tackled the runner for a loss. Now we're going to have third and long. Advantage goes to the defense.
Third down now. Tossing it to the running back. Breaks free.
Yeah, just ran for 61 yards.
To have a great defense in this league, when you get blocked and somebody gets out in the open, you think, there goes an easy touchdown. That's why you need speed. So when somebody makes the mistake, the speed covers it up. They were able to catch that running back from behind and get him, before he gets into the end zone.
This play set up by the long gainer. Back to the ground. He takes it across. That's a touchdown. Able to take it across from just a couple of yards out.
The 49ers lined up now for the point after. Extra point is good.
The Bears are ready to return the kick. And he's brought to the ground. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Now first and 10. Going across the middle.
Batted away.
Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size. You try to throw over them. Here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
The defense comes out of the dime. Second down and 10. They go to the right side.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
On the run, looking to the right side and throwing. The quarterback throws it on the mark.
Nowadays, we see it all the time, don't we? Quarterbacks breaking contain, stepping up in the pocket, getting outside. And more, we're seeing these guys are getting better at throwing the football while on the run.
To Marshall. He has the ball deep down the field.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than 7, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
Was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Breaks the tackle.
Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Second down.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. No one was open.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
One more snap in halftime.
Third and goal from the 3. They give it to the running back. Wide to the left. This time it's nailed after a gain of only 1.
Well, here you go. This is going to be a big call in the game, Jim. You're down. You're down here on the goal line. You've got to find a way to punch it in.
The offense is still on the field right now. Fourth down, and they'll need to pick up 2. It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
Let's go.
Now or never, fourth and goal. Dante Whitner picks off that pass. And with the second quarter coming to a close, we'll step away for halftime and return to the Windy City for the start of the second half after this.
We're back here now in this one, where the 49ers are leading by 9.
That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. He sends the halfback in motion.
And here we go. The first snap of the second half. And that gains one. That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Quarterback flips it to the running back.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
First down following the long play.
Miller's got it again. Gains 11.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
First down here after the run.
Back to the ground now on first down. It's up 6. They keep fighting for every inch, every yard as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
Now this offense, they fit perfectly with the head coach. He's a tough guy. He's a grinder. And this offense, what a job here right now. They are grinding this football, like you said, right down the field.
This will be second down.
He's in for the touchdown.
Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
The 49ers line up now for the point after. Inside of the uprights. Forty-niners setting up for the kickoff. And he'll start his return. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. Hester's a receiver in the slot. First down and 10. Right side. Picks up the first and still has some room to run.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Coming up, second down.
He's going deep. Right down Broadway.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Trying to work that left side. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
Something you always got to be alert for nowadays in the NFL. The fade route. The defense caught off guard just a little bit. Nice slow. Nice touchdown.
Lining up now for the two.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
They hand it off to the running back. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. Bears ready to kick the football. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. Davis is moved from the tight end position to the slot. First and 10 as they go ground here, trying to find an opening to the right. Impressive piece of running by Gore.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Tosses it to the running back, bringing the play to an end.
Ken, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Second and goal from the five. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
That's a nice play that time by the defense. The offense is inside your red zone. You've got to stop them from scoring. That was a good job of swatting the football away.
Offense lines up here. Third and goal from the five.
Quarterback tosses it to the outside. Force it across for the touchdown.
Well, the defense knew that they were probably going to see a run here in third and goal. And what do? They don't, it doesn't matter. They still get blown off the line of scrimmage by the offensive line. Nice job.
The 49ers for the extra point.
The PAT sails wide here.
The Bears are ready to return the kick. And he begins his return. Gets out past the 30 and brought down at the 35.
Number 14.
They come to the line and it's first down.
He wants to go deep, but it's incomplete.
Well, there's no doubt about it. This guy has a strong arm. That time he just sails the football way past the receiver deep down the field.
Hester's lined up now as a slot receiver. Throws the pass.
And almost picked off.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first.
Trying to make something happen. There's the offense picking up another first down on third down.
Well, good job that time by the defense, getting pressure on the quarterback, but you can't let him break the pocket. Look at this time. He breaks the pocket. He's looking down the field. Nobody open, so he decides to run and picks up some big yards.
First and 10. Screen. Catch is made. Breaks the tackle. They pounce on him there.
Well, when you talk about throwing these sideline routes or the out route, it is about timing. When that receiver makes that break to go towards the sideline, that football has to be in the air. Nice throw and catch that time.
The 49ers sat at the line. Dime package.
No one in sight has the grab.
What a nice corner route run by the wide receiver. He fakes the defensive back out. And look at the quarterback. He knows that little move. When he stuck it, he let him out to the corner. Nice throw, nice catch.
First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Oh, should have had it.
These receivers in the NFL, they are so good now. Anytime you see a drop pass, it's almost always the one reason. They took their eyes off the football before it got there.
Offense lines up here.
Get ready. Let's go.
On second and 10. Launches it down the field. Off the mark here as this throw heads out of bounds. Matt Forte lined up in the backfield. To Marshall. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The receiving team has the recovery. First down coming up. Ball is snapped, and the quarterback tosses it to the outside. He steps out.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Davis moved from the tight end position to the slot. And they go back to the ground. He's headed right.
Gonna take it home for the touchdown.
There is no lead in the NFL is safe. We all know that. We have seen tremendous comebacks. So when you get the opportunity, lay it on them, man. Keep scoring.
Flag is out. And the extra point is good.
Offside defense.
The defense, a little jumpy right there. Declined. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Hester's got a chance to return this one. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, they're teaching all these guys in the NFL, don't hit high, and we might be seeing more of this, lower body injuries, because the defensive players, they're learning. Hit them lower. Won't get any flags thrown that way.
The 49ers with two extra defensive backs in the dime. He's looking long. That's an interception.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
Offense lines up here.
First and 10. He gets to toss. Throws out the arm.
You know, when the linebackers, when they see that the offensive formation is shifted to one side, well, as a linebacker, you got to play to that strong side and try to get up there and stop the run.
Davis is in the slot here for this play. First and 10. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
And here we have second down.
Kaepernick from the gun. He's looking to go down the field here. A foot race to the end zone.
Touchdown.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding him. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
Now for the two-point conversion. Running a little college-like option. So they get the touchdown. But they go for two and fail to convert.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
They're setting up the return. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
They face first down.
To the ground here. Searching for space to the right.
After the 2 yard carry, it sets up second down and 8.
That ball was going the other way. That little wiggle just left the defender standing there. He stacked up at that point.
Well, nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
Davis shifted from tight end to a receiver in the slot. They'll go ground.
They run right.
Up ahead for about 4.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are and we're just going to come right at you. That's just a bad job by the quarterback that time. Bad decision. He keeps the football. Doesn't fool the defense, and he gets taken to the ground. He loses yards.
And he's going to be brought down.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Frank Gore is in the backfield.
One, two. Ohio.
Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun, working that left side. Flying into the air and makes the catch.
In this league now, you got to keep these wide receivers and quarterbacks guessing. You just can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man coverage.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Looking across the middle, makes the catch in open space.
Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
The 49ers will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
A short field goal try on the way.
The kick is good.
Well, you come out there on the field as a defense. The offense has great field position. You've got to give them something different. The defense did. They stopped them, and they gave up the field goal.
Is made.
Freeze, freeze.
The Bears come out with a split backfield. First and 10, throws to the right. The pass complete. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
2-minute warning.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line. Sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
First and 10. Challenging the defense. He's intercepted.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just ran the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The 49ers in field goal formation. And converts on the three.
When you get great field position, Jim, you got to take advantage of it. The offense didn't do it. I blame the coach. Those were terrible play calls, but a good kick by the kicker.
He'll have a chance to take off. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Matt Forte lined up in the backfield. Forte's taking the handoff. And for about six.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run and the defense being too aggressive. They're over-pursuing, so you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
Looking to the right side and throwing. A takeaway. Makes a move, and he's free.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run, but how about this interception? Good job. Good reading of the quarterback and a nice catch.
And Davis is in the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap. Kaepernick from the gun. The throw to the left. And he's in the clear. The 10 and pick up 35.
Jim, what a nice throw by the quarterback. Puts the football right in the hands of the wide receiver. He's behind the defense. But look at the hustle and the speed by the defense. They get the tackle from behind.
Chip shot here. The kick is through for three.
Well, the defense is going to be excited. They come out there. The offense has great field position, but they stop them. But they give up 3 points, but still a victory for the defense.
He's got a chance to return this one. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. First down here. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Well, it's so hard to do this nowadays, to jar the football out of the hands of the receiver. But the defender did it that time. He hit him. That football came loose. Incomplete pass.
Second down and 10. That's a tackle right near the 48. The Bears use another timeout here, and they have one left. Let's see how they back up the big play here. To Marshall. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
This play set up by the long gainer. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
Second down following that incompletion. Only a yard.
I know at home a lot of people are saying, well, why are they running the football in a situation like this? Because they're down by...
Never too late. That's a touchdown.
Well, that's really having deep belief in your offensive line. Isn't it? Third and goal, your offensive line just road grades the defense out there to get the touchdown running the football.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. It's Lance Briggs on the tackle. Colin Kaepernick under center. First and 10. And the give to Frank Gore. They bring him down in the middle of the field at the 50.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards. About managing the football game. That's why they ran the football right there. Not a big game, but sometimes you have to be predictable. You have the lead, you're trying to get rid of the clock, you got to run it. That's a nice route that time by the wide receiver, running the corner route, and the quarterback just throws it too far and misses it.
A ton of defensive backs out here for this play. Quarterback, quick toss to the outside. Muscles through the defender.
Well, I like the decision that time to go for it on fourth and short. Yeah, you got some big old hogs up front. They're pretty strong, so it's fourth down. Go for it, and you pick it up.
The 49ers in field goal formation. The Bears have to call one right here, and they do, and they are out of timeouts.
Oh,
the 49ers in field goal formation.
Oh, it's a fake.
Caught. San Francisco, touchdown.
Well, that touchdown just put the icing on the cake, Jim, whatever you want to say, because now the lead's too big, not enough time for the other team to come back. Great job by the offense.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. The Bears are set for their next possession. Matt Forte lined up in the backfield. To Marshall. That ball is picked off. Nice tackle. At last, the clock hits zero, and mercifully, this game is finally in the books.